The following show features stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunt or activity performed on this show.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to the making of Jackass the video game.
Let's do it.
Let's.
Rolling? Okay. Good. I'm Johnny Knoxville, and this is the wake-up call. That's Steve-O. Oh, God.
Sorry about that one.
Get
Yeah, dude. It may look like we're just in some shady garage warehouse, but actually this is a pretty expensive set. Each one of these red lights slash cameras are 25 grand.
I have no idea what's going on today. We're capturing the motion of the motion capture. We're covering ourselves in balls, which is what's new.
Bottom of the ninth, man. Here we are. We're going to become video game heroes and make a big save.
So far, from what I've seen, the characters look pretty good, the faces and stuff. Now we got to capture the motion. So we'll see how that turns out.
Catch 22, just like everything in life. Suddenly, I'm hot stuff. I'm not on the market. Forbidden fruit. Forbidden fruit.
We have all this technology at our disposal. And we get the entire cast out there, and we're trying to think, oh, what are we going to do now?
Spread them.
Spread out.
When they film, they have an infrared camera that picks up only reflective things, which are only these balls. They plug it into the video game, so your real movements are used in the video game. So when you see me like sketching out in the video game, like I'm on drugs, that's because that's really me sketching out in real life.
I'll move differently than Preston moves, so our characters will actually move just like us.
Makes the game more authentic, so people aren't moving like robots.
Yeah, turn that up. Yeah. Sounds pretty good. You like this song? That makes you feel like partying. I kind of feel like partying right now.
Sorry, man.
A lot of the stunts in the game are influenced by things we've shot, although you usually get to take it further in the game, which is sort of fun. But some of the games are new, and they made me think, why didn't I think of that, and why didn't we try that? Like, there's this cool urban wakeboarding game. I'm not asking kids to try this in real life, but it looked kind of fun. And so we actually, at the motion capture place, reenacted it in a... it worked pretty cool.
Oh!
your ass gets a little hot. Should we put a jump in there or something?
I'm Danger Aaron, and this is Urban Wakeboarding. Woohoo! Woo! Dad, I ain't doing it again. Ah! My side! Oh!
That was one of those things I'm so glad was Aaron and not me.
You really get to be me. You get to be the guy that gets the other guys to do these horrible stunts and try to kill them.
A really cool feature of the video game is the director mode, where you get to save your gameplay, edit it any way you want, stick it in your own Jackass episode, and you get to use 18 different camera angles for every stunt, so you could get the best footage, you know, better than you see on Jackass.
The difficult part was sort of keeping the spirit of Jackass, the naughty, making sure that it was as naughty as it needed to be and as just ridiculous as it needed to be.
Hi, I'm Chris Pontius, and this is Brownwater Rafting.
Oh my god.
It smells like mom. Mom?
Once you get those guys in there to record their voiceovers and put their personalities in, I knew it would get to that ridiculous place.
Right in front of me, we have this script. We don't have to follow it exactly. It's just kind of something to sort of follow, you know, a guideline. It's kind of like, sort of like jazz.
They have you scream, yell, you know, shout obscenities.
You know what? Off you, your sister, your mom, your whole family, you're a smoker, and I am a loser. I just realized that, and well, I'm just going to stop trying. Bye.
We're just making it naughty and juvenile, a little bit gayer, more in line with the movie and the TV show.
When you get back from your Pilates class, give us a call. Bye.
You're in a sound stage and you just scream for like 2 hours straight, and that when you leave and you're like, I can't even talk anymore.
Oh, not the nuts! My ass! Oh, my God!
Short scream times 5. Hurt times 8.
Oh, oh, ow, oh, oh, ow, ow!
Ow! Get out!
I wish, like, they could actually show my penis in the video game. Because you know it would look rad.
Check it out, man. Such a sweet weenie. I'm Chris Pontius, and this is Bumper Kings. God, I have a sweet one.
You could get a different video game, but do the characters in that other video game have this?
The stunts in the games are based on things we've tried. Like, one in particular that stands out is the slingshot.
We suck at making slingshots. Didn't we try the whole run of the show to make a slingshot?
That chair looks so rad, dude.
Really? Actually, yeah, I think it is going to work. Because, you know, it took a lot of time putting the double rubber in there, so it looks like it's definitely going to work.
One, two, three.
Our scientists in R&D just couldn't come up with the right formula.
We've tried that so many times and never have had it work properly. We've gotten some funny footage out of the failures, but the video game actually, it works. You're able to fling the characters hundreds of feet into backyards and just destroy the guys. That's sort of the fun side of the video game, is you get to really exaggerate it even further. We did a lot with golf carts, and the golf carts go around and just destroy things like we did in Jackass the movie. except for you can't crash the golf cart in the video game as bad as we did in real life. So that was one where the real life was actually more outrageous and crazy than the game.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Get over here!
Help him!
Medic!
Now it's time to imitate a stunt that's in this game.
This is Whack-A-Wee Man.
Whoever thought of this should be shot or blown up with grenades.
Get in! Turn him in there!
Sometimes people come up to me and like, you know, like are trying to double cross me, and I'm like, I didn't get to where I am today by being stupid. Then I think to myself and I'm like, wait a minute, I did get to where I am today by being stupid.
This is the Air Ram. It's a device that video game characters like to use so they can jump higher than normal men. God, I felt kind of stiff like Aaron on that one. I mean, not taking anything away from you, Aaron. In some cases, being stiff's good.
I do like my video game character when it's wearing an outfit. As you can see, I like to accessorize, and I also like to dress in uniforms.
Ah, you, man! Oh, God.
Preston's character is a little bit thin, I think. They should have made him just, like, more of a blob. Not that he is, but... they should over-exaggerate maybe a little bit of our characters.
Gave Preston a little bit longer legs, too.
Yeah, lengthen out the old legs.
Yeah.
It's called heightening in his community.
How much do you think he weighs? I don't know. I know if he gets under a certain weight, Jeff said he's fired, so he has to keep at a certain weight. And I think Jeff himself is about to pass Preston's weight that he has to maintain.
I have my own character that gets unlocked deep down in the game, and... all my friends say that they didn't quite make the character heavy enough, which is due to me telling them to keep him nice and slim.
Nice!
Oh, man. Jeff's ass is so fat, he's stuck in there.
There you go.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville, and this is the Super Bowl. Who the f*** names these things? Jeff!
In the game, they have this thing called the Big Ball, and there's a few different stunts they did with it. One is you're rolling down the street in San Francisco, and we actually played with one of these big inflatable balls where you sit in the core of it. We put Pontius in the core of it. We were in Russia, and we rolled it down this super steep hill and just slammed it into Knoxville.
One of the crew members, who I won't name, Derek Freda, I shot in the pee-pee, accidentally, of course. The screw part left a big gash on his pee-pee. And he had quite a time trying to explain that scabby gash on his pee-pee to his girlfriend, let me tell you.
I'm Preston Lacey, and this is... I'm Preston Lacey, and this is Oddly Sick Shooting.
Oh, okay!
Like Preston can never even jump on a trampoline at all.
At least Preston has two balls.
Wow!
Right, the game has this bailout function, where at some point... It really works best if you're just trying to amass injuries, because you can be at your peak and then you bail out and you watch the guy just get wrecked.
That option to bail out is something I wish that we actually had in real life. Can't you think of many times where you wish you could just say, I'm out of here, dude. But,
I can think of this time last night when this girl was giving me a with some
Is that in the video game?
You know, X-rays are a sort of a theme with Jackass. We started with Bams being X-rayed when we thought we broke his pelvis, and you got to see his penis clearly on the screen in an X-ray. And then in the first movie, we got to see an X-ray of Ryan Dunn in a foreign body in his cavity. So there's a theme in the video game where a lot of X-rays show up, and you're trying to amass broken bones and things like that.
Are out in force tonight to celebrate the success of the latest season of Jackass. And on the red carpet, we're all here waiting for the cast to arrive.
Oh. Hey, the fans are waiting, buddy. Go sign some autographs, you little poop.
That's Jackass all over, baby.
When we first met Steve-O, he had a bright idea to dive into a pile of elephant poo. So he was just collecting the poo for like the 3 weeks before we got there. When we showed up, he's like, all right, I got the poo. Let's go do that poo dive. And we opened these tubs up, and the poo had fermented, and it was just filled with maggots, and it was the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Hi, I'm Steve-O, and I'm about to jump into some poo.
What the hell are you doing?
Hey, Steve, I went to side.
Different buttons, not just the same ones.
How do you not get the most points for zero?
My character just looks better than the rest.
You're a mess, dude. What the hell are you saying?
Said my character looks better than the rest. What the f*** wrong with that? Dude.
Settle down.
Idiot.
It's just weird playing a video game with yourself in it, you know? I enjoyed playing the other characters more. Playing myself is just a little too odd.
Ready? Aim. Fire.
Stop!
The game has some good naughtiness to it, but as we were tweaking it, Knoxville and I really started getting into the little details and hiding things in the background.
One of the great things about the video game was getting to come up with all the names for the signs and the billboards and the graffiti. Uranus Plumbing, Patrick's Thong Shop, Wolfie's Massage Parlor, Dick's Sausage, and Airplane Banner. One of my personal favorites, Aaron Sucks.
Nail that plane that comes by that says Aaron Sucks.
No way, that's the best plane in the world.
Boy, I got my own plane.
Can't you see the...
Oh, my God!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your viewing pleasure, never seen before on television, Volando Sesente Nueve!
With all this technology at our disposal, all we could think about was doing Flying 69 and, of course, the helicopter. You can never not do the helicopter. Mr. Pontius, thank you.
I'll just put them all over my...
No. We have to actually do a certain way to put it on.
Okay. Hold on one second.
How many times have you guys done this here?
What on
the... Oh.
I never have.
First time.
I've never done swinging before.
So I asked these guys, I'm like, have you guys ever shot a porn here? And they're like, well, we were set up to shoot one, but then the owner got wind of it. He wants to keep it more family entertainment. Wait a second.
That's
Pontius
awesome.
Has him on his penis. Steve-O has him on his lips.
Look at him,
where's this going?
I know what you're thinking, but it's not like that. We're just trying to sell video games.
Steve-O, no goofing off. Let him get this.
Hey, what are you guys filming over here?
Jackass the game makes Halo and like Tony Hawk Pro Skater and Grand Theft Auto just look like
it's like all those games rolled into one is what it is.
Rock, paper, nut!
You see all the sports games and stuff or the other athletic games, but you don't see a game that's Jackass style, so it is one of a kind, just like the show is.
Haven't we seen enough of Wee Man's tiny d***?
If I had a message, it would be stay out of school. You know? Play Jackass the video game.
The video game's rad, it rules, it kicks ass, it's the best game ever. End of story.
It's the one time, kids, you can actually try it at home. Other than that, never try it at home. You know what I'm talking about.
Just a